Hello, this is Nicolas from Simfonia team. Welcome to this tutorial devoted to the installation of the plugin Simfonia Animation Tools, or SAT, for Google SketchUp. First, we will present how to install the 3D modeling software Google SketchUp. Then, we will show how to install the plugin SAT. Finally, we will explain how to configure your temporary folder for SAT. First, you must download and install Google SketchUp. For this, just go on google.com. Type SketchUp in the search bar and click on the first link, Google SketchUp. Here you are now on the official website of Google SketchUp. Click on the button Download Google SketchUp, which is to the right. SketchUp comes in two versions, a free version and a professional one. The free version lets you use all the features of the plugin SAT without any restriction. Click again the button to the right, Download Google SketchUp. Then you must specify your operating system. The plugin SAT only works on PC with at least Windows XP. Finally, click on the button Agree and Download, and the download should start. When the download is complete, you just have to install the received file. Once the installation is complete, or if you already own the software, you can now start Google SketchUp. If you already had the software, you must be sure that your version is up to date. To do this, go to the Help menu and click on Check for Update. Here, the version is updated. If this is not the case, you will be redirected to the official website of Google SketchUp, where you will be able to download the latest version. For a proper functioning of SAT, the SketchUp software must be executed in administrator mode. To configure this, go to the installation folder of SketchUp. Then, look for SketchUp.exe, right-click and open the properties. The following window opens. Go to the Compatibility tab and just check the box Execute this program as administrator. Apply and OK. Now return to SketchUp. In order to install the plugin SAT, click on the Window menu, then on Preferences. Click on Extensions to the left. A list of all the already installed plugins is displayed. Click on the button Install Extension and just select the SAT file and click on Open. The following message appears. This is a message that appears when installing any plugin. It warns you that a plugin can create files on your hard drive. In the case of SAT plugin, images, backups, or web files can be created in a temporary directory. These files are totally safe for your computer. Click Yes and the installation will start. The following window appears when the installation is successful. Click OK. To complete the installation, you now must close and reopen SketchUp. Back to SketchUp, you will see the toolbar of SAT. This toolbar can be placed anywhere in the scene. If the toolbar is not visible, you just have to click on View, then Toolbars, and make sure that Simfonia Animation Tool is checked. Before using the plugin SAT, there is just one last thing to do. This is the setup of your temporary workspace. This is a folder where will be created images, web files and backup of your model. For this, simply click on the menu Plugin, then on Simfonia and Edit Temporary Folder Settings. The next window tells you the name and the location of your temporary space and asks you if you would like to choose another one. For this, click on OK and then you will be able to choose a new location and a new folder name. In this example, we just create a new folder named TempData2. Click on Save and OK to confirm. This tutorial is finished. You are now ready to use all the features of the plugin. Remember to take a look at the full documentation available on Simfonia website. Other tutorials will soon be created to teach you step by step how to use all the functions of your new tool. Simfonia team joins me in thanking you for your attention. See you soon!